Hockey, eh? Fifth ranked Quinnipiac hosting Dartmouth. That's actually Dartmouth. All right, pick it up here. They blew a 2-0 lead, no problemo. Jordan Samuels Thomas, better known as former Fox Connecticut intern Jordan Samuels Thomas, gets his sixth of the season. Quinnipiac wins it 3-2 the final. Way to go, Jordan. We like him a lot. Good guy.
Every 20 minutes, Bob Usher, WFAN 2020 Sports.
High on a hill in Hamden, there's an arena unlike any other in college sports, where hockey and basketball live side by side, where banners wave, rims shake, and trees fall like rain, where pucks fly, boards are rock, and slap shots can be heard from miles away. This is the den of the Quinnipiac Bobcats, where the men's and women's teams compete on the national stage. Get your tickets at QuinnipiacBobcats.com. The Quinnipiac Bobcats, live from the TD Bank Sports Center. There's no place like it in sports.
The new 2013 Smart Car.